Leave it to Beaver. Starring Barbara Billingsley, Hugh Beaumont, Tony Dow, and Jerry Mathers as the Beaver.
Recipient of the greatest experiment of Mars kind, Mars! you Martians, charge
break, 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 break,
too much June wine. I can remember when I was a boy, we used to hang out at the bars for hours.
More than happy to sit at the dinner table to keep you and Mr. Cleaver company. By the way, may I add that that is a lovely dress.
You're welcome to stay and have such dinner, but I'm still worried about the Beaver.
This is a special warning. The entire city of Mayfield is in a state of havoc and high water, as vandalized fire hydrants and frightened old ladies is the word of the day. Citizens are instructed not to panic. It is this reporter's opinion that someone is out to wreck this town. More of a limit.
Wow, this is great!
A great catastrophe.
Golly, it sounds like the whole town's falling apart.
Oh, nonsense, Wally. Why, when I was a boy, we used to pull these shenanigans all the time.
My servant hope the Beaver don't mind.
I guess he can take care of himself.
Lord, I'm so worried, dear. Would you go look for the Beaver?
Yes, dear. But you know, I can still remember when I was a boy.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Wait,
what about the time I locked myself in the refrigerator?
I certainly would like to see all this fine dining cuisine go to waste.
Yes, Eddie, you can stay and eat.
Well, thank you, Mrs. Cleaver. You know, this is a lovely table.
Thank you, Eddie. But I'm so worried about the Beaver.
Oh, Mrs. Cleaver, I'm certain the little chap is just fine. Well, if I know young Theodore, he's probably been delayed and stopped to help someone out in a pinch.
Beaver! Where have you been? Why are you away? What's happened to your face?
I'm hungry. Fix me something to eat now.
You've got nothing to eat, young man. And just tell me where you've been.
Look, Mom, just don't worry about it. Jeez, you always hassle me.
Beaver! What's got this to do?
I say, Theodore, you must have talked to your loving mother this way.
Oh, put a cork in it, Ashley.
Lay out the shovel, don't you?
Look, Squirt, nobody talks to me like...
I mean, Theodore. Excuse us for a moment, won't you, Mr. Clear?
Why, yes.
Look, Squirt, what's going on? I'm the only comic relief wise guy on this show.
Nothing's going on. I just cut my sixth, that's all. I'm sick and tired of this perfect family.
Watch it, kid! This is Primetime Network.
Look, Casper, just don't worry about me. You better start worrying about yourself.
Because I've got a little surprise. Listen to the score and make a threat. Yeah, real convincing, B. I can't remember the last time I was so scared. Well, Mr. Cleaver, I think Theodore's just cranky. Maybe going better than well.
Thank you, Eddie, but I think I'll wait till Mr. Cleaver gets home.
Oh, Ma, get a spine, will ya?
Remember that little surprise I was telling you about?
Yeah.
Well, here it is!
Beaver!
Yeah, I gotta go.
Stay right there, asshole!
My sacred smoke.
For years and years you've been abusing me. And now, you're going to pay. Get ready, asshole. Kiss yourself goodbye.
Oh, dear, we didn't find it. I say, Theodore, where did you obtain that dangerous firearm?
Yeah, I think
tell you something, bucko. I'm not dealing with an average little boy.
No.
You're dealing with the Beaver, an American institution.
The Beaver is good.